Wait, hey, let's record. It is windy, crazy. Right from 6 o'clock onwards, it was not a nice day. So, we stuck out. Stay here all day. Relax, get some more liquids, take it easy. That's where he goes. Weather, but not those rains. There were showers, so not like this morning where it just rained for a good 4 solid hours. So that's all for today. I don't think there's anything else. We're gonna park sitting around here. So we're heading out. The wind's calmed down enough to be able to go. Rain, yes. But we'll see what happens. Rapids today, or Portage today, or Wadding today, or all the other. We'll be right back. So this is the portage at the end of the rapids coming out of the pink. So it is good condition, 350 meters long. But yeah, you need to take the portage because the falls are dramatic and beautiful. I'll show you in a little bit. So, early into the day, we did all the rapids and we got out here to these lovely lake parts, and the wind is blowing and is crazy and stupid. So it is 12 o'clock. We're done for the day because we ain't gonna go paddling into that craziness. So we're gonna sit, relax, enjoy each other's company, do some fishing, reading, kick Dan's butt at Yahtzee probably again, those sorts of things. So these Happy Yak Express meals are, in my opinion, better than the rest of the backpacking meals. They are better quality all around. I quite enjoy them. They just taste better, they fluff up better, big chunks of whatever you're looking for, not tiny ground up little insignificant pieces. More expensive, but worth it, I think. Ran those rapids today. Cherry bomb took a couple more licks. We hit that ledge pretty hard, unfortunately. So she's showing some wear and tear after 15 years at least. Lowland here before you get out into the main lake. Lots of beaver lodges and lots of moose signs. No moose yet though. Fighting the wind, hugging the northwest shore, trying to get out of it. Just came through a section where we had to go northwest. Well, that wasn't fun, but that's a canoe trip. Lots of room on this little island. We've tucked in on the leeward side out of the wind. It also means we're out of the sun, but the wind was howling when we got here, so but there's lots of room. There's more room on the point over there, so what a beautiful sight. Today's meal is a burrito kit. Yummy, yummy, delicious burrito kit, which we supplement with hot sauce and Belgian's cheddar and the instant burrito mix from old-fashioned foods.
Refried beans.
Add water, let sit. It is delicious. Inexpensive.
Bonus.
Video of the lake crossing. It was a big lake crossing and it was fairly calm, but didn't want to take a chance whipping the camera out, so don't get that. That's okay. We're almost down Lake Lodge. Early start to the day, so we'll roll in a really good time and take it easy the rest of the day before slowly making our way back home. So, Dan Lake Lodge, family friendly. The kids can come and play. This place is the camp. Yeah, there's some nice lodges.
Yeah, you don't see a lot of people either.
No.
So here's the dining area, or resting area for Dan Lake Lodge. This is a beautiful facility in northern Saskatchewan. No complaints here. Wonderful professional. Come equipped with everything.